Hi, SouthPoint. It's Matt here. Hey, I just wanted to drop in and give you a quick update on our Launching Legacy initiative, and that's to build SouthPoint's first permanent campus. And when we talk about a building, it's never about comfort or convenience. The whole initiative is about building a launch pad for Jesus-led life change into our communities. Now, in the next couple of weeks, we have a couple of significant steps that we'll be completing that will really move the project ahead at a fast pace. The first thing that we're gonna take that's gonna be a significant step is SouthPoint will submit its major site plan to the county. And then the second thing that's a significant step is we will be finishing up our mechanical, electrical, and plumbing architectural designs. And so when those get completed, that means things will move fast, and it looks like we'll be breaking ground right here on the property in the summer. So I'm pretty excited about that. I hope that you're excited about it. We believe amazing things are gonna happen. Now here's the great news. When we did our Launching a Legacy initiative back in October, we had over 218 individuals or family make pledges to the Launching a Legacy initiative. And as of from November through February, about 60% of those pledges have come in just as pledged. And then we've had another 20% that have come in but been a little bit under. And then we've had another 20% with zero to what was pledged. Now listen, I'm not sharing that to guilt or to shame anyone. We know that life happens and sometimes things change. We would ask if you fall in either one of those 20% brackets, if you would just adjust your pledge so that we can make good decisions. Now here's some great news. 30% of our Launching Legacy giving is actually coming in from people who haven't made pledges. And so if that's you, would you be open to, or would you consider putting in a pledge? Because that helps us make good decisions. Also, just a quick note is, if you give digitally or through a check or in cash, if you can make sure you designate online or on your check or on a cash envelope that it's for Launching a Legacy, we wanna make sure your giving goes to where it's supposed to go. Hey, listen, God has been doing some great and amazing things through SouthPoint, and we're really grateful and really excited. But here's what's even cooler. We believe the best is yet to come. So on behalf of SouthPoint and all the lives that are being changed, we want to say thank you for your partnership. We know that it's a sacrifice to give above and beyond your general gift to the Launching Legacy Initiative. So hold on to your forks, because we believe the best is yet to come. All right, thank you.